Spider-Man is missing. The other is not himself. So what can we do? I always say, Spider-Men inspire us to be our best selves. Well, it's time to prove that isn't just words. New York needs us. Spider-Man needs us. Remember friend of the pod, Dennis? Savior of the subway? Dennis is out there right now, leading a search party, 50 people strong, looking for the missing Spider-Man. And dang it, I am wrapping early today so I can join him. Check my socials for the meetup deets. We gotta do something, folks. Come on. Be heroes.
Okay. I'm heading over to Oscorp Tower now.
Right. See you there.
Great spider, I know.
Finally got it off. My hero.
Harry. We've got to destroy it. It's too dangerous. I don't want you to lose yourself. Like I did.
Pete. Please.
You don't understand. Connor said it was...
I saved your life! You won't save mine? Do you want me to die?
Are you? Oh, God.
Harry.
No! Don't hurt him!
Go!
lethal! Just get it off of him! On your knees! Hands on your head!
Get back up in here now!
Grenade! I got a shot! He's gotta be hurt!
stop you if you don't stop it!
Something.
separated because of you.
Is that so?
Excellent.
Long have I dreamt of a perfect death, drenched in fire and blood. Will you give it to me? You destroyed our work, hurt our friends.
Come, let your vengeance feast upon my flesh. Yes! How fast are you? The spider could not satisfy me, but you... Make this my final hunt! The end of all things!
What did I just do? Don't be scared, honey. You finally have the power to do what we've always wanted.
We're going
to heal the world.
How?
Let me show you.
Find you out there. Our EMF badges were RF enabled. If Harry's still wearing his badge, I can use Oscorp satellite dishes to find him. Please be wearing that badge. Great, getting a strong signal that way. Time to move. This signal is moving around. It's gotta still be on Harry. I was such a jerk to Harry when I had that suit. I need to find him, apologize, and try to get through to him. Closing in on you, buddy. Help's on the way. Hang in there. We'll get this thing off you. And I'll work with your dad and Dr. Connors to get you fixed up. Somehow. The signal stopped moving. Stay there, buddy. Let's pinpoint his location a bit more. He's gotta be under that overpass. What is all this stuff? Harry, are you back here? Damn, just his badge. Maybe he's still around here somewhere. I know he'll listen to me if I can just get through to him. Yes, there you are. Harry, it's me. Hey, Harry. Hear me? Listen, we're gonna figure out a cure. Something better. Harry? You're not... I kind of miss having that extra symbiote strength right now. More. Did Harry turn these people into symbiotes somehow? This is horrific. How do I stop them without hurting them? Ah! Looks like I freed one of them. Just stay calm. Don't move. You'll be okay. I hope. These things are brutal. Gonna need Miles' help.
You reach Miles. Tell me something good.
Miles, there's trouble with Harry. He got the suit back, and it changed him. He's turning people into symbiotes somehow. I'm holding my own. It's like punching molasses. I've gotta find a better way to get these things off of people. Call me. I gotta find Harry and stop him before this gets worse. Miles, I need help with these things.
Got your messages. Sorry, I've been looking for my mom. Assume you saw Craven's dead?
What? No.